Do. Do do do. Okay, I'm back. Oh, I forgot my water.
Wow, 5 years? That's crazy. I haven't even
started animating yet. It must be the Sonic music. Wait, those are ain't normal? What? Nerd. You guys never heard of Mobile Suit Gundam before? You guys are. Yeah, I love Mobile Suit. Poor Kanye West. He went crazy. Please don't say it. Oh no. You know, you could call me a nerd. For liking this. This is like the new Gundam. It's a very popular show when I was a kid. Gundam and nerd things. No, Xenoblade is where the nerd is. You know what Xenoblade is? Chronicle. That when you hit nerd status. You know what this game is. You guys never played Xenoblade before? Xenoblade is an amazing game. You had to get used to it, though. Gundam is peak. Yeah. I don't know how to... Let's see. After this video, I will start animating. I think in this one. No, this one is too new. No, ugh, I can't find it. It don't take me forever. I never played Destiny before. I'm pretty sure one day we will have Gundam. Dude, you should. No, I'm not really into like online playing games. Only for Smash Ultimate. And Tyrin, thank you. I love your animation, by the way. I like your cute fog triangle thing. Yeah, but I like it. Give off a nice characteristic. One day I will animate like this. I'm not that good at it yet. Phantom game, you play Xenoblade before? Maybe I should put Mobile Suit Gundam Ring Fight. There's so many Mobile Suit Gundam cartoons. It's insane. You can't keep up with all of them. I'm pretty sure I haven't watched like at least like 8 seasons to the different. There's so many seasons of Mobile Suit Gundam. I mean, like different variety of different style of Gundam. Yeah, it's insane. It's so insane. That's really cool. But yeah, that's my background. One of my Mobile Suit Gundam. I took that photo. This is a great show. 16 frames. Boom. I think I would do animation this week. The variety of series and merchandise spawn franchise. Oh, including 50 TV series. Holy shit. I only watched, like, literally, guys, I probably only watched, like, maybe 6 seasons or 6 different Gundam. That's insane. The Japanese church of plastic model make it wow. Anytime when I find like more, let me see real fast before I start animating. I guess there would be toys. Anytime when I find a really cheap Gundam, I buy it. I have 2 of them. Yeah. So I might collect them on download, you know? Yeah, you was right. That's crazy that you knew that. So any of you guys ever find like cheap Mobile Suit Gundam, send them to me. These are really cool. Actually, they have this one. I think the next one I'm going to buy is this one. I'm not really into building them, or I just like having them. Okay. Time for animation. Do do do. Oh, you played Xenoblade before. Oh, yeah. How do you like the game, by the way? Was it...
Like...
What do you dislike about the game? Oh. If you still here. What about you, Anti-Win or Bug? What games are you guys playing right now? I'm sorry, I'm just going to check on the stream again to see how the music is. Play Warzone every now and then. Warzone? Oh wow. I never played a Warzone game before. I think the only game I ever played like that was Call of Duty. And I think that's it. I never played Destiny, Fortnite, Warzone, Fallout. That might be a little too. The background might be a little too dark. And I play Warzone every now and then. Right now, Smash Ultimate is the longest game I played. I'm around like 2,000 hours into it. A Smash. I don't think I'm even that good at it too. I play it for like 30-40 minutes a day, almost every single day. Right. Yes. I'm starting with the keyframes. I don't try to animate expressions. You know when you send a GIF to people? I really like GIFs, so I'm going to start making a lot more GIFs. I think I'm going to add color this dude brown, I mean purple. Something very like simple, nothing crazy. Why you don't animate? A man getting kicked. Just don't be like 5 frames. That would save a lot of time. How far can I go? So I don't have to worry about drawing the house all the time. What to animate? Kaboom! Yeah, don't be blowing up his work. So work isn't fun either. Hey, what do you think of if I started if I learned how to make an app and sell my gifts for like $5 for like 50 of them? I was thinking of that, you know? Okay. Pacific. Yeah. I was just thinking about it, you know? I was thinking about. So, you know, I'm trying to, like, survive off my artwork. And I was just thinking, what's the best way to do it, you know? So it would be really, really nice if I can do something with my artwork. I mean, nothing stopping from to do so, yeah. Well, I need to make at least 50 gifts. You know? At least 50. Let me make this 20 frames. Then add an empty layer, and this be a key. Person class tool. I don't know what you call the handle. Slash handle. I mean, nothing. Yeah. I hope it. Keyframe don't last for like 5 seconds. Oh, 3 seconds. Since, you know, this is a sketch, you know, nothing to be crazy. I mean, it doesn't need to be accurate. All right, I think the next pose, I want him to be like right here with his legs. I'll need to go a little more down. I guess you would see less of his neck. Maybe that's not gonna be so hard. I thought they would be pretty hard. Can see that. I mean, the thing not done change. Now, since I have this, it would be like halfways. Yeah, and I can't sell it for like, I can't sell it for a crazy amount. I kind of want his legs to be a little more up. So he's gonna be like really happy, like, yeah. Wait, this would be like right here. Look at the next frame. This will be, I think this will be like making your legs a little more down. You know, follow this one most. Honestly, I think this is like the best way to learn animation to like make like little small jokes. I think. Let's play that. Not bad. Copy. All right. This will be a new layer, actually. Key house. Okay, wait, hold on, let me save this save. Work office. Copy. Then paste. What? Oh, wait. Okay, there we go. Copy. I don't want to make that last for like. You just put a lot more peace. This is my Uber. Is this my Uber? No. All right, let's see how this look. Okay, not bad. Oh, damn. Yes, code creations. I don't remember your username. Is this your first time here? No, I think that's looked pretty good. Oh, now I just have to pick the accent lines. No, I already follow you. What? Following since October 11th. Oh, yeah, I can see it. I swear, I don't remember your username. But thank you for coming by. Yay, my community is growing. Okay, I think maybe like one more layer would do it and that would be it. Oh no, what? Oh. I think just like one last one would do it. I already had like 10 people, well, not 10, like 6 people come by today. A new record. Well, you know what's kind of weird? The first time I streamed, literally the first time I ever streamed, I got 80, like 90, or close to 100 people watching me. Alright, let's see now. Yeah. They're not so fast. I kinda wanna just make it like 2 seconds. Where is that 2 second mark at? Okay, not far. It probably would be 2 seconds. Okay. I did all the keyframes. And there you go. A short gif. Okay. Then the frame starts. Wait. I need to do the accent lines. Are you safe? The last time, this software I used crashed like 3 times last time. The legs would be like, whoop. Let's see. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay. Now the kneecaps would be like, they're not perfectly, you know, curved, but I think it would look fine. Yeah, that's supposed to be easy. He's so cute. Your fog. Okay, I think that's it. Remind me of an old cartoon. Yeah, I like really old cartoons. Now I would do the accent line. Save. Now I would do the box for this guy first. Empty layer. I just caught the shape. And I want everything to be on twos. In this cat? No, this would be darker. I hear you want to make it lively, or like make it like, you know, the thing that like moves. The shoulders, like you, if you want like, that I heard, I haven't done it yet, but you want something like to move, like something that's move naturally, you move the shoulders a lot, like, I think. I'm testing that out now. Wait. The hips, roots. The hips will be right here. And I think I want the shoulder to go up like. So I think he like barely belly domes. And keep in mind, anti-rin, I'm still learning, so you know, don't follow my advice by heart. One second, I'm just doing something. We both funny, hell yeah. I like that attitude. Okay, how did that look? Oh, yeah. What happened to the oxen line? Well, his head should be after they move me a little up. I just wanted to see how that looks. Axel line. Ooh, not bad. He had this getting bigger. Perfect. Okay. need to ask someone. With that full frame. Let me make that 6. Damn. I need like something totally different, like pink. Perfect. No, I think I messed up actually. Okay, that isn't. Okay, I like how this is coming out. Key house. key house. Damn it, hold on. I'm confused. Oh, this is the key house. Whoops. Wait, I don't want, Okay, I gotta school now. See y'all later. Alright. And Tywin, thank you for tuning in. I really do appreciate you. Have a good night. File, save. Fuck you. Well, I guess I just have to do my best. Ooh. Don't blow my nose. Can you hear my voice? Can you hear it now? How are you guys doing today? Oh, I just want to hear myself talk. Had the sound. Did that sound good? All right, can you hear my voice? that make it sound better? I think it does. How did this sound? Does it turn the mic a little off? Hello? I mean, volume down? Raise up the volume. Sound good. How are you guys doing today? Hello? Still checking the audio. Didn't that sound good? To make folders. Red Wolf. Hello. Hi, Red Wolf. How you been? It's been a while. Good thing. How you been? I've been doing pretty good. Learning how to work the audio and all that stuff. To you can hear the fan. So I've been trying to like decrease the fan noise. Also, just then you know, the voice is very, very soft. No. Okay, how about now? And the music? How's the music doing? I had to get, like, someone to... I had to get, like, the music and the audio, like, hook up properly. I can't figure out the, like, sweet spot, you know? So that's my thing. Na, 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 na. I like watching the stream. Yeah, you could try listening to yourself through different devices. Well, that's what I did, and it sounded perfect for me. Like, the audio wasn't too low, the music was very down. So with my headphones, it felt perfect. So that's the thing I said, that maybe it depends on your device. Yeah, but it sucks, you know? No, but ear exam. Yearly exam for what? Oh no, at the end of the year. Not that. Copy. This is a really low budget animation, so don't. The most important exam of the year. Been quite stressed. Thought joining the stream might stop the stress for a bit. It will stop for us a bit. This for a little bit. You just see my really bad animation might make you laugh. I started to make GIFs, and I really enjoyed it. So now I'm just doing a bunch of them for just for fun. Well, I was thinking about if I had to make an app, if I had to make like 50 gifts, funny gifts. Wrong one. I can charge people maybe like $5 or something for 50. I was thinking 100 gifts to make, but I was like, no way, I can't do that. But yeah, you can see some of my enemies in right here. This is what I did yesterday. I misspell homework. Homework. I can't believe I didn't notice that. I can't believe I didn't notice it, you know? I did it 3. Yeah. So this one, the one I made for you, I really enjoyed that little gift. It made me laugh, you know? So I thought I'd tend to do a lot more gifts. And this is Anti-Ren made. He's getting better at animation and still learning. Yeah. But yeah, that's the thing. And, you know, the cool thing is, like, I remember when you only used to draw on paper, now you make full anime. Well, I still do that, but I'm really trying to find ways to make money off my artwork. It'd be really, really cool if I could make a living off my drawings. But I still do on traditional drawings. I'm saving up for a new camera. I got really, really annoyed. Well, no, I told you this. I didn't know the difference between a camera and a webcam and a camcorder. I didn't know the difference between three of them, you know? A camera to only last 15 minutes. So anytime when I draw, the camera would turn itself off. A webcam is nice. It won't turn itself off, but it doesn't have like good quality. I mean, some do. But a camcorder can last forever. I mean, can last for very, basically forever, as long as you leave your computer on, and it can have nice detail. So I'm saving up for around like $1,000 to buy the camera, or $500 one. Yeah, I had no idea. You mean so you? Is it 880? XA? I swear, there's a Canon. Yeah, right here. Oh, I think it is. No, I don't think it is that one, but you know. Yeah, something like this. Only costs $1,000. Save up for like 3 months and, you know, buy it. Then I would start drawing traditional artwork again. But yeah. If you don't stream for a long period of time, do not get a camera. It turns itself off after 15 minutes. Yeah. I didn't know the difference between, you know. So are you just doing a regular stream, like you're not drawing, use a webcam. But if you're drawing, use a camcorder. and don't use a camera for a webcam or a camcorder. A camera only lasts stay live for 15 minutes, then you have to turn it back on. It's really, really annoying. But yeah, it took me a minute to understand the difference between these cameras. I'm not sure newer models are like that. That it turns itself off in 15 minutes. It just because maybe my camera is older. Yeah. So if you look at my YouTube channel, hey. Like, just click one of these, you will see the camera turn off like every 15 minutes. This is very annoying. Oh, wait, I think I may have edited it out. But, anyways, yeah. You get what I'm saying, though. I'm definitely coming back to traditional artwork on my stream, and I'm just saving up for a camera, or a camcorder. It would help if the thing turns off. But yeah. And to say, like, if my animation stop making money, I may do this a little more often. Oh, where am I? What layer am I? Yeah, okay. I do the coloring last. Yeah, me too. But I do draw off stream traditionally. I just got done finishing a big drawing, actually. This drawing took around, well, it took like a month to finish, but it kind of took a month and like 3 weeks. But two of the weeks I got sick, so I didn't really count it, but I started it and I didn't finish until a month and 3 weeks later because I got sick for 2 weeks. Okay, that's pretty good. Then you see how that looks. If 12 days, I'm probably not going to be on a stream for 6 weeks. Dang. That's okay. You are drop by, so it's always nice for when you drop by. I don't get too many people, so it's pretty nice to get someone at least. If I had to wait 6 weeks, so be it. Okay, I need the human shape right here. Turn that down. Way more down. Then add new layer. Wait. No, wait. Not that one. This one. We go Poland 1 week and Israel for 5 weeks. Holy shit. You and your family or you and your friends? That's pretty crazy, actually. So class from school, so friends, it's going to be crazy. It sound like it don't be crazy. I'm nervous for you, man. Traveling to me scary at times. Really scary. We had to take a 15-hour flight and another 6-hour plane straight after. Dang. That's a long. That's a lot. One second. Going to be a lot. Lots of fun though. Well, are you don't go hacking in Israel? You should go hacking. I think like that's one of the best thing to do when you're traveling. You go hacking and see different landscape that you couldn't see before. It's amazing. Anytime when I go somewhere new, I always try to go hiking. But fuck you. Copy. But it's a bit dangerous though, so we have to be careful. I'm not too familiar how Israel is. But it can't be that crazy. If you tell me you were going to Pakistan, I'd be like, that's a little dangerous. But I'm pretty sure they have every Pakistan, Israel has great people and kind people. I think you just go to the wrong neighborhood, just like in anywhere else. That when stuff happens. No way. Maybe, I don't know. I'm just going off from a hunch. I feel like Israel is a lot less. Those are missiles that are sent into Israel every month. Really? Oh no. I haven't been keeping up with that then. Dang. Every month? That sounds really, really crazy. Every month those missiles being shot at. Copy. his it's in August Israel was hit by a dang who shot missiles at them. I need to keep up to date with my I don't know what you call it. My pack Israel facts. That sound rude actually. As that that should be a bit. No. Okay. Copy B. From Palestine, so tensions are quite high. Jesus, and you allowed to fly over there? There isn't like a ban, not a ban list, but like no fly zone or something. Holy snap! And people are just used to that. People are just like, yeah, that's normal. I had no idea. I thought Israel was you know, I know it wasn't not the safest place, but I didn't know it was that bad. That actually pretty crazy. Really crazy. So this scare is why you want to go to Israel then, if it, you know, not the best right now. Nah, because of Iron Dome defense system, that's why it's safe. Oh, wait. I think I heard something about that on the news a while ago. Yeah. I think. Yeah, America, like, helped them out with the. Oh, they bought a new. Like, a whole new system and stuff. From America, I think. Realize this stuff is why we. Are going. Oh, okay. Oh. I need to. I stay up to that Ukraine and Russia news. I haven't heard too much about Pakistan. I mean, Israel stuff. I guess I've been taking the news. Yeah. Let's see how this. No, I need the two. It's two. Oh, no. Yeah, Ukraine is pretty tough. Yeah, it's crazy. It's really crazy how things playing out. But, I mean, good for Ukraine, though, how things are going. But winter is coming. That's the one thing I'm nervous about for Ukrainians. The cold. It's scary. It is really scary, you know? I kind of imagine, like, being in a war, and then I have to, like, fight in the winter with the cold. Yeah, hopefully Ukraine wins. It's crazy how, like, I mean, I don't want to sound mean, but, like, I never heard of Ukraine before. And it's crazy how, like, something so big make everyone knows about Ukraine. And I've just been watching a lot of news about Iran, Ukraine, Russia. How Iran is applying Russia with kamikaze drones. I'm like, whoa. I had no idea Iran had it powers like that. No idea. Wait, did I draw the hands? Yeah, I did. I just had to remember to erase these. Army under, yeah. If I could remember right, I think that when like you don't fight Russia in the winter in history. I think that was someone told me before. I'm not too sure though. Oh, that one the same exact size. Copy. Yeah, World War II, 1 million Nazi died to the Russian cold. One of the main reasons the Nazi lost. Yeah, and they'll fight Russia in the winter. Yeah, so that's why I'm nervous about. I think, like, Russian people or the military or the people, too, just deal with the cold better. Because, you know, they live in the cold 24/7. So, but hopefully everything works out for them. I'm really, really hoping stuff it go well for Ukraine. It don't be really tough for some people though. So I think then they say around 30% of electricity of Ukraine got attacked by the kamikaze drones. I think that what the news said. That Russia is trying. I think Russia is trying to destroy Ukraine economy, like bad, like make sure nothing, like Ukraine don't get back the economy back. I think they're doing everything they can to destroy the Ukraine economy. I feel like the head would be a little bigger. I have a Russian in my class who escaped because of the war. Really? I thought all people who escaped from Russia went to Finland. Oh, you know, the neighbor Norway or something, and Poland. I hear some of them went to France too, and UK. She was going to go back, but if she did, her dad would have been taken from enlistment. Oh, all over the rare. Whew. That's. Oof, man, I can't imagine that. Yeah, everything seems to be going a little crazy these days. And even with Saudi Arabia, the oil. Whoops, I forgot to do the thing. Uh-oh. Yeah, I know, but the thing is, China is might be doing something with Taiwan. No, not Taiwan. Wait, is it Taiwan? So not too long ago, they were taking, Taiwan. Not too long ago, Hong Kong. They took that spot. So I'm pretty sure China don't do something soon with Taiwan. I think. I hope not. But then South and North Korea shot a couple of guns fires at each other recently. Not looking too bad, especially if I'm learning animation. It just everything seemed to be I don't know, I remember people have been saying World War 3 might happen soon online. I hope they're wrong. I hope that doesn't happen. So I didn't think I would live long enough to see a third world war. It never crossed my mind, you know. Wait, hold up. That doesn't make sense. Well, I guess it does actually. Let's see. I'm just on follow. Wait. Okay, yeah. Whoops. It's a little crazy though, how it crazy to because of the pandemic, you know, everything stopped. There was no war, there was no nothing, and since, you know, the pandemic, it kind of ended. Everything starting up again, you know. It's crazy how like this thing just kind of, you know. It's crazy, like. No, not really. They said only around 300 people a month is getting sick or something like that. So COVID is basically, it's not gone, but it's not, you know, as strong as it used to be. What about you? How is COVID over there? Is it still crazy over there? Ooh, really? His leg go up that high? Then okay. Whew. I only had to do this like 3 more times. I don't think I did. But I tested positive. But a month ago I got sick for like literally for like 3 weeks and I didn't get tested. I was literally like oh, it may have been the flu. I was sick, like really sick for 3 weeks. It was horrible. I couldn't eat anything. I couldn't have any fast food, no soda. I slept like 12 hours a day. I only ate like small amount of food, healthy food at least. Yeah, my body was crazy. So I think I may got COVID, but I had to get tested. Well, I mean, it's too late now, so. What happened? Oh. Half my family got it, but I didn't get it. Lucky. Oh yeah, your body was probably immune to it or something. Do 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 do. Copy. Yeah, something like that. When you are streaming next, I'm trying to stream at least 4 times a week or 3 times a week, and I did it. So I have like a day or two left. I streamed yesterday. Wait, did I stream on Monday? I think I did actually. You might hear my voice again. You mean check my stream? I mean my channel. Oh no, I streamed Tuesday. No, wait. Yesterday was Monday. Today, yeah. So I still had like 2 more streams. I streamed Monday, Tuesday. It is Wednesday. I mean, what? Wednesday, but you know, I would stream again on Wednesday-ish. So that's my goal. 3 to 4 times a week. It's cool because since I've been streaming a lot more, I've been getting like regular people coming by now. And yeah, it's been pretty cool. Like, it's cool to see my community or whatever you want to call it grow. Like, I get to see you, 23, Bug, Anti-Wind. I have a new guy named Phantom Gamer. And I get GOAT65 sometimes. Yeah, so it's really cool to have, like, people to come in. Oh, you know what? You can hit follow age. But it doesn't do it for me because, you know, I'm not, you know, I can't follow myself. Nightbox. No. Don't do this to me. Okay, not working. I think it turns itself off if people don't use it a lot. Wait, hold on, you and Pit. You even pit something. Invalid. Rather, you mean, I think I may have to capitalize that A. Yeah, I'm not sure all of a sudden start to get I usually report them, you know, spam, scam bots. The new, are you submitting this report? And it said terrorism, nudity or sexual explicitity, self-harm, hateful conduct, bullying or harassment, violence, and terrorism. Well, oh my, fuck you. Wow, that's crazy. I hate the new report system. That's lame. It kind of make me don't want to do it because it make me want to fill stuff out. I'm like, I don't want to fill this out. Hold on, you mean one second to miss. Give me like 1 second. Let me CloudBot. God damn, yeah, CloudBot is sucks. It turned itself off. Oh, I just turned on silence. CloudBot. This happened every single time. You remember? Do you remember the drawing? Ha ha, there we go. Alright, now you can pit follow age. I think I can pit brother too. We met were spammy, asking if you were shit, and then I kept watching. You've been following me for 1 year and 1 month. Damn. Yeah, I know. Oh, we barely miss our anniversary. Yeah, it had been long. I can't believe it. And I still don't have a subscribe button. No subscribers. I've been streaming for 452 hours. That's crazy. Hopefully. Have been watching for 12 hours, close to 13 hours. Not bad. Anti-Rin and 23 are crazy with the hours of watch time. I think 23 watched me do a hyper realistic drawing all the way. So I think she been here for like 100 hours. Yeah, I guess it's invalid now. Invalid location. Oh, maybe it needs to be one word. Let's see. God damn you, Nightbot. Not you too. You know the crappy thing about being learning all this stuff? It's just like a big learning curve. It's just a big learning curve to learn all this stuff. Yeah, it's saying it's working right now. It's on. Command, custom. Yeah, I'm not sure. It doesn't have a turn off and turn on button. And I don't want to mess with that stuff. No, my command. Oh, I just have to look at that later. Oh, okay. Have a good night. Thank you for tuning in. Hopefully I'll be done with this animation. Oh shit, 5 a.m. I only have 2 hours left. Or 1 hour left, actually. Oh, I don't think I'll be done with this. Alright, thank you for dropping by. Do 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 do. Copy. Please. is... Do 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 do. Copy. Mm-hmm. dance and do this. That's that is definitely not a flattery color. Do-do. Oh, fuck. No, no, not supposed to be the skin. hate this. Fucking green pants. I mean purple pants. With, oh hey, I remember you. I think the username that I couldn't do. How you doing? I'm glad you're here. I'm just practicing animation, making GIFs. You want to see it? Just the animation and nothing crazy. Clover. Hopefully you're doing good. I haven't been like a minute, I think. Or maybe just like a day or two or something. I haven't talked to you. How you been? Thank you. making animation RAP does bad and friend to Ink Bendy demo mid Tokyo Beat versus Dagger Games. What? My animation is not good. I'm still learning. But I'm taking it more seriously now, so hopefully in a year or so, the animation should be looking fresh. Or decent at least, so like a little decent. How you been though? How your drawings? Hopefully I can finish this in an hour. I only need like a couple more. A couple more, Ooh, what did I do? Oh, okay, I turned it down by accident. Ooh, I forgot his to his I'll fix that later. Oh shit, I think that's it. Not bad. Human color off the outline. And that's it. I had to change the background to a different color. Maybe not. Fuck it. Let's see how it looks. Hell yeah. Let's see how it looks. Yay. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Whew, that felt good. Weird. That. Right. Oh, I didn't record this at all. Alright, that was that thing. Not the cool thing. that's it. Whoa, what happened to it?